Yes, Wyoming is smaller than Washington by population, but it has three times as many workers in mining, logging, and construction, and 10 times as many workers in manufacturing. In other words, Wyoming is a well-rounded, working-class state.
One Senate Republican said that D.C. wouldn't be a, quote, well-rounded, working-class state. I had no idea there were so many syllables in the word white.